Now, this is a very important video because this is going to explain to you about sleeping on your back with no pillow and with your curtains open. Now, when you have no curtains, the light comes in at the same time every morning and it resets your body clock. If you're somebody who can't sleep, it's because your brain is active and it means that you're sleeping at wrong parts of the day and you're awake at wrong parts of the day. So having your curtains open is going to get your body used to waking up at the same time, regardless of whether you set an alarm or not. Now, sleeping on your back without a pillow is going to change your life, because your back right now is probably fucked from always lounging on your bed, lounging on chairs, on your phone, looking down like this all the time. And what you're going to realise is that when you start to lie on your back without a pillow, that your posture is going to suddenly change. You're going to suddenly become taller. You're going to be upright. Your shoulder's going to be back. Your lungs are going to be able to expand because your rib cage is going to be opened up, which means you can breathe easier. There's going to be less pressure on your heart. And you won't get backache as often, because what happens is that you are supposed to naturally be straight, and these days when you're arching you normally get pain because your back's used to being straight, whereas these days it's the opposite. Our backs are so like that that when we become natural straight, it aches, so we go back down. And unfortunately, unless you change your posture, you're going to be one of those old people walking around like this. Or you're just going to have more pillows, one pillow, two pillow, three pillow, four pillow. Before you know it, you're going to be sleeping on five pillows just to support your back. And it's going to be a process which you can't go back on. So I challenge you, and everything I say is from experience. I haven't used a pillow for 3 years now. Best thing I ever did. I challenge you to stop sleeping on your back with pillows. You need to come off the pillows. Now, what I will say is that your back is going to hurt. It's going to hurt for about 3 weeks, because what's happened is your back is used to walking around like that and sleeping like that and laying like that. All of a sudden, you're going to stretch all your fibres in your back and it's going to be like, oh my God! And eventually, it's going to have to adapt. It's going to realise, okay, we're not going back to that. I'm going to have to fucking stretch. And all of a sudden, your fibres will stretch. And then once that happens, your back will adapt. And then when you start to go forward, it's going to ache. So you're going to stay like that, rather than the opposite of your back being normally like that. And when you go straight, it aches. So stop using a pillow when you go to bed. Lie flat on your back. Now, it's going to ache. It's going to hurt your neck because your body is like that. So when you suddenly do that, it's going to be like, oh, it's going to be like fucking hell, right? But trust me, eventually, once the weight of your head and your torso starts to go back onto the bed, your muscles are going to flatten out. And it's going to take 3 weeks. The first week, you won't notice much. The first or second week, you're going to be in the most pain you've ever been in your life. So if you have a job which requires physical energy, think about it. Be careful. Choose when you do it, okay? Because it will fuck you up. Okay, but the benefits after, holy shit, right? And eventually, second or third week is when the pain goes, and all of a sudden, you're now doing it, it's flat, it feels incredible. And what happens is with me, is that when I lie on a pillow, my neck aches and I have to go flat. It's the complete opposite. But you've got to understand that we're supposed to be mammals, right, on all fours. Our backs are supposed to be like that, and then our legs are like this. These days, we're walking on our two legs, and all the weight's coming down in our spine, and it's fucking up. We're supposed to be walking flat. So therefore, if you, for example, sleep on your back every single night, it doesn't matter how bad of a posture you have during the day, as long as you sleep on your back for the 8 hours, you're going to have potentially 9 stone of weight on your back every single night. So you could be 100 years old, bad posture during the day, but as long as you sleep flat on your back, you're going to be the tallest, most proudest posture of an old person you'll ever see. Because what happens is old people, right, they sit in their chair all day, and then, you know, their back starts to arch, and then when they walk, they're like that. And then they sleep with all their pillows because their back's like that. Like four pillows, no wonder their back's fucked. It's a vicious circle. And then four becomes five pillows. Trust me. But if you are starting to use one or two pillows and you get back pain and you can't sleep, I am telling you, it's because of the pillows. It's because of the posture, right? Your back is supposed to naturally be flat, okay? It's not supposed to be up. Even years and years and years ago, we used to sleep on, you know, sand or grass or earth. We didn't use a rock for a pillow. We didn't get some fucking leaf and put our back on it, you know. Why would you need to do that? Think about it. If animals lie on their back or their side, the flat, without a pillow, why are we any different? It's just how we've evolved. We haven't even realised where we've come from. So think about it. Man, years ago, sleeping by the campfire, he used to lie flat on his back. We are animals. We are basically apes. Apes are basically polar bears and cows. If they can all lie flat, why can't we? So therefore, it's a vicious circle. We lie on a pillow, and then we get more pillows to put on our neck, and we're still in pain. We try all these pillows. It doesn't work. Trust me. Try using no pillow. Trust me. Try sleeping without a pillow. change your life. And in terms of the curtain situation, start going to bed without curtains. It'll reset your body clock. Now, if you have a wife or a husband, then yeah, you might get pissed off how the curtains are open. But if you live by yourself, trust me, reset your body clock and you'll start waking up at the same time, which means you'll have the same amount of energy throughout the day because you wake up at a certain time, you peak at a certain time, and you fall asleep at a certain time. Whereas if the curtains are drawn, your body's clock is fucked. Now, if you're on Facebook, like my page, so when I post more videos, you will receive them. This is video 61 out of 100 videos. I've got 40 more to do. So if you're on Facebook, like my page, because you will receive the rest of them. I'm doing 3 a day now. And if you're on YouTube, subscribe right here and follow and watch these other videos that are going to come up at the end.